पेट्रोल के दाम बढ़ रहे हैं।
एक रुपया घर चलाएंगे कि तेल भरते रहेंगे गाड़ियों के अंदर।
दो रुपया 80 रुपए लीटर पेट्रोल कर दिया है, 3 रुपए मुझे लगता है दिवाली 100 रुपए पे मनेगी हमारी।
Crippling, shocking, devastating are just some of the adjectives that the Aam Aadmi is using to describe the spiraling prices of petrol and diesel.
Cost of transportation is going up day by day.
Salary wohi hai aur dino din daam badhte ja rahe hain.
Desh ki jo halat hai bahut bad se badtar hoti ja rahi hai. Itni mehngai ho gayi hai.
Day by day jo hai increase hi hota ja raha hai. Decrease ka to naam hi nahi lete.
A direct result of surging global oil prices and the falling rupee, the unusual spurt in fuel prices is pinching pockets. But did you know that what you pay per litre of fuel is actually double the price at the refinery? Sample this. On September 4, when you shelled out 79.31 rupees to buy a litre of petrol and 71.34 rupees for a litre of diesel at a petrol pump in Delhi, the actual cost of the fuel at the refinery was half of that, at rupees 39 and rupees 43 per litre respectively. The rest of the cost merely comprises taxes and commissions. For petrol, you pay 19 bucks as excise duty to the central government. 17 rupees goes towards VAT paid to the state government and 4 rupees is the dealer commission. The steep taxes are charged both by the central and state governments. But often, the Aam Aadmi tends to blame just one or the other.
Kendra zimmedar hai, tino zimmedar hai, tino ki midi bhagat hai.
Both governments are to be blamed.
सब अपना पल्ला कोई किसमें जाता है, कोई सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट कहता है, कोई दिल्ली सरकार पे कहता है।
नहीं, पेट्रोलियम कंपनी का तो कोई रोल ही नहीं इसके अंदर, गवर्नमेंट का रोल है जो भी है।
इसके जिम्मेदार केंद्र सरकार है।
ये नहीं कि सिर्फ उनको दोष दे रहे हैं कि उनकी गवर्नमेंट ने तो ऐसे कर दी, उन्होंने तो ऐसे कर दिया। अरे उन्होंने जो करी तो उसको छोड़ो, आपने क्या कर रहे हो आप देखो अपने को।
Importantly, while the percentage of excise duty remains the same across India, the value-added tax charged by state governments varies, and hence the different prices of petrol in different states. Thanks to these taxes, the prices of petrol and diesel are the highest in India compared to its neighbours. In early September, a Delhiite paid 79.31 rupees to buy a litre of petrol and 71.34 rupees for a litre of diesel. In Pakistan, the cost was 53.55 per litre for petrol and 61.47 rupees for diesel. In Bangladesh, it was 73.48 and 55.54 rupees respectively. Sri Lankans paid 63.96 and 52.05 rupees for petrol and diesel respectively, while the price in Nepal was 69.94 and 59.86 rupees. The government has said that it will not reduce taxes to cushion the spiraling prices as it has limited fiscal wiggle room. Given the costlier oil imports and the US sanctions on Iran, expectations are high that petrol prices in India may soon cross 100 bucks a litre. The Aam Aadmi is bracing for the worst.
100 होने में टाइम कितना लगेगा? 100 से ऊपर ही जाएगा, बल्कि
10 रुपए बढ़ाएंगे 2 रुपए कम कर देंगे।
100 रुपए तो जाएगा ही जाएगा, ये तो परफेक्ट है।
सेंचुरी तो जरूर मारेगा।